Hi learners, it's another time you're having CRE and you are still continuing with the early life of Jesus Christ. As we have earlier learned that Jesus was born in Bethlehem, he grew up in Nazareth, and when he grew up, he started his ministry. And he used to tell stories to his followers and also to the other people. Now today we have our Bible story from the story of the Good Samaritan. He told this story to the people once he was asked who a neighbor is. And he explained it using a story where there was a man who was walking from Jerusalem to Jericho. On his way, he was attacked by robbers. And when they're attacked by robbers, they can't do something good to him. So the man was beaten up and he was left when he was half dead. Now, when he was sleeping alongside the road, a priest passed by and he never helped the man. Also, the pastor, Levant, who also looked at the man and he walked his way, never helping the man. Now, they come up a good Samaritan who was on his way and he came and see the man. He felt pity over him, and that is the time he came. He dressed his clothes and he also paid a in for him to be taken care of until he get healed. Now from this story, we learned that a neighbor is anybody who needs our help, no matter whether we know them or we don't know. So the good Samaritan never knew the man, but he helped him, meaning he was a good neighbor. Also we learned it is always good to be kind to the others, no matter whether we know the person or we don't know. Now in our booklets, you open your books in 2020 and 21. You read the story and also answer the questions given there. See you later.